When I was sitting alone in my school, it was only my teacher who held my hand and motivated me.
Chinchi, the little brown bird, knew all the animals in the zoo.
Very good, Shivani, but I want you to give a little life to what you're speaking. Fine?
I want to shine and go beyond the horizon.
No, Nandini, this is not the right pronunciation. The right way to say it is horizon. Repeat after me. Say horizon.
Horizon.
Well done, Nandini. Very good.